Today we are going to learn about access in time interval between demanding any particular information from a computer storage device and obtaining it. Okay guys, thanks for watching.